I had the heroes that was given, and suddenly I'm gonna follow through what I said. Tina, this one's for you because you're an asshole. Whole game is just gonna be Bastion. And the thing is, finally played Bastion, Zero G mode. I've never played a new Bastion. Oh no.
Armor here.
Greetings. I don't know what to do. Gotta go.
Soldier 76 reporting for duty. The name's McCree.
Oh no. Fair trade. Motherfuckers. I have two objective kills. Hey, you better. Fucking shit.
Armor over here.
Mercy on call.
Fire in the hole!
And see. Did stuff. Oh my gosh. I don't even play Bastion that much anymore. It's a terrible character. It's just spam. I have gold for healing. Do I have gold? Yeah, I have gold healing. Why do I have gold healing? We literally have. Oh fuck, I thought that was a mercy. Two ults on me. What's with those double ults on me, man? I'm only playing Bastion one game, that's it. This reticle doesn't even fit a Bastion player. I did it! Oh my gosh, I have 2,000 healing. And we have a Lucio. No, we don't have a Lucio. Ugh. Man, I hate playing Bastion. I'm getting kills and stuff, but it's like, it doesn't feel as rewarding as anything else. I remember when I started playing Bastion. Ask me to be a Widowmate, I'll be a Widowmate. Ask me to be a soldier, I'll be a soldier mate. But now you ask me to be a Bastion mate. Fucking worst thing in the world. Give him up. Mercy, you ran the wrong way, buddy. What? I earned a trophy for that shit. That was only 2 kills. Feel so sad. This game didn't feel satisfying at all. Cause I died.
It's time.
What the hell's with my team? They suck. I'm not uploading myself. Fuck it. Game wouldn't let me leave.